Welcome back to the channel. I had a subscriber ask me about 5.1 bus and panning on mono tracks, so I decided to give it a shot here. I took basically 5.1 individual channels here. A little bit of a configuration issue on this track. Even though they're separate tracks on my hard drive, when you bring them into your media pool, it sees them as a bundle here. So I had to go into clip attributes and actually delete the 5.1 bundle and make them all mono. That way I could get individual tracks to work with on the timeline. So then I laid them all out on 6 channels of mono and changed my output bus to 5.1. And it does work, but you do have to do the panning on the individual channels. So when we reset all the panning, and you would think track 1, 2, 3, if they were to follow suit, they might not need panning to hit the bus correctly. But if we play it right now,
I'm not freaked out, but it's all right, fine.
It's just not working correctly. So let's go over and we'll look at the surround analyzer here on the 5.1 bus and see what it's doing.
I'm freaked out. I'm having nightmares that I'm.
We can go to a more music heavy section. So we're not getting the surround spread. So if we go here and we bring our panning back in order, you actually don't have to open up these. You can just do it right here. Leave center in the front. I'm going to put the sub right in the middle, left surround to the back, and right surround to the back. And now if we watch the bus and the analyzer, you can see it's behaving like a 5.1 is supposed to. So that's a quick way to do it if you do have discrete channels. I don't know that it would work with the DM&E because you're taking left and right information, kind of combining it down to a left and right. But if you do have discrete channels and you do the panning this way, you can just change your bus to 5.1 or 5.1 film or however many channels you have, and it'll actually work just based off the panning as long as your layout is the same based on 5.1 or 5.1 film. Because that switches where the center channel happens to show up. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.